coaches are here. It's the end of my life. One of the top 10 brightest stars up in the night sky. I am living super giant, expected to explode into a supernova in 100,000 years or so. I received the name Betelgeuse in 1836 by Sir John Herschel, an astronomer and a great scientist. I'm the second brightest star in the Orion constellation. After the star Rigel, we see from many open stations. My diameter is about 700 times that of your sun, and I'm 640 light years from the Earth. That's quite a run. But my surface temperature is 6,000 degrees of Fahrenheit. I'm cooler than your sun-surface 10,000 degrees. Yeah, that's right. I'm so massive, if you replace your sun with me, I'd reach past the orbit of Jupiter. I'm gigantic, you see. I'm considered a young star just a million years old. Soon to explode into a supernova, scientists say so. I am Betelgeuse, I'm nearing the end of my life. One of the top 10 brightest stars up in the night sky. I am a red supergiant, expected to explode into a supernova in 100,000 years or so. A red supergiant is an aging giant star that has consumed its core supply of hydrogen fuel. That's what they are. Helium has accumulated in my core so well, and hydrogen's undergoing nuclear fusion in my outer shells. When my outer shells expand, I take on a red color because I'm cooler than I was. I'm happy to discover red supergiants are the largest red stars of the universe, and I'm expecting to supernova onto the next verse. During fusion, heavier atoms are created until my core is iron. That's when I'll run out of fuel without even trying. When that happens, fuel star is massive as me. The entire star collapses and explodes in supernova. You see, when I do supernova, I'll create quite a sight. Someday I'll even look like your moon's brightest light. The radiation I put out from becoming a supernova wouldn't affect Earth because I'm 640 light years old. I am Betelgeuse, I'm nearing the end of my life. One of the top 10 brightest stars up in the night sky. I am a red supergiant, expected to explode into a supernova in 100,000 years or so.